We are live from Brooklyn, New York for the 25th anniversary of sports entertainment. We will be live in 2 dozen
languages
in almost 200 countries.
Reggie, I need you to run to the store.
Ma, it's the 25th anniversary of wrestling tonight. And if you knew anything about commitment, you wouldn't be asking me to go to the store for you. Now let me stay and do my work.
You fucking piece of shit in that wrestling.
Mom, you let me do my job. Hello? What do you mean? Oh! Hold on, breaking news!
Listen up, you sloppy jalopy son of a bitch. Sitting on your fucking couch with your fucking phone in your hand, doing your armchair detective work, think you know what the fuck's going on. When was the last time you kept a 2 month social media silence? You think I wasn't gonna say shit?
I'ma let y'all talk shit, If I had a fuck to give, I would give it. If you feeling froggy, you ain't gotta leave, all you gotta do is ribbon. Putting on a zero fucks given exhibit. I got nothing to lose. A minute to win it. Sky's the limit. Sorry, officer. Gotta admit it. Yeah, I'm over the limit. Left car down with a one-way ticket. Rolled up with it. Sparked that bitch. Car 99 with it. Lit my lips. Piss excellence. Bitch, I just shit it. Eyes full of hate on the crazy eights. Let's see how I pivot. Ball my core. Bounce back. Wearing number 24.
Whoa, shit footprint right off my image.
Wow. Don't just love, cause you can listen. Wow. Double that sword. Once I love, once I hate. Either way, I glisten. I ain't dumb. What's it gonna say? What's it gonna do? Got him on the toes like a midget. Had a urinal. Couple red roses on my gimmick. Couple tears at the funeral. They cried tears of joy at my funeral. They cried tears of joy at my funeral. Still I rise from the ashes like a phoenix. Middle finger to the sky, gripping my consensual penis. Lying ass hoe out in Phoenix. When I say this shit, I mean it. Fuck you, Marks, I hate it. This for all my fans are waiting. Entertainment's hottest free agent. Bitch, I'm reincarnated. Gucci with you, dirty bitch. Faggots is bliss, so is innocence. This apocalypse, guilty till you proven innocent. Ass backwards bullshit is it. Ass backwards bullshit is it.
I got a lot less to prove than you. The only thing I put in that pudding was proof.
Yeah, the proof is in the pudding, bitch. Pudding ain't got no roof or lean. Nah, I ain't Bill Cosby, bitch.
Proof was the only ingredient I used to make this shit. They can feel when you're real.
When you genuine, you buy the win.
6 years as a role model. Time to slide the green model.
Going full throttle. I ain't thinking about tomorrow. I ain't got a buck to borrow. Lawyer up and wipe me down. See you at the civil trial. Bitch, some wages getting garnished. Bitch, some wages getting garnished for my image that you tarnished.
I ain't asking for an ounce of sorrow.
So this was day my life. I can't wait for tomorrow. I can't wait for tomorrow.
Rockstar lifestyle might not make it. Fame can be forsaken. Tweeting allegation, falsified statement. Fake news and defamation. Due to media speculation based on misinformation is the basis of damnation
for our whole fucking nation.
Break a story,
break
and then you jump to conclusions. Break an ankle when you land and never cast a resolution.
Well, TMZ owes me some restitution in the midst of dissolution.
Choosing public prosecution
over constitution ain't the right solution. Gender persecution hurts the Me Too movement and our women's revolution. The fuck you do?
All of you that have ever been abused, you scream me too, I'll stand by you.
I'll stand by you.
But for the wrongfully accused, justice long overdue. So here's a big
fuck you.
Fuck you. Yeah, from me to you.
And to anyone that's out of me, my dear mama's still fucking proud of me.
You got your 15 minutes, girl. I ain't mad at you. I'm my love for you.
I got me against the world, and still I rise from the ashes like a phoenix. Middle finger to the sky, gripping my consensual penis. Lying ass hoe out in Phoenix. When I say this shit, I mean it. Fuck you, Marks, I hate it. This for all my fans are waiting. Entertainment's hottest free agent. Bitch, I'm reincarnated.